Good afternoon. Let's get into some more Spiderman, where Peter is very bad. Not full on evil yet, but
they might lose the cops, but they can't lose me. You guys want to go fast? Let's go fast. Nobody gets away.
Still have the stealth suit from the second MCU Spider-Man.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about him?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Yeah, that's freaking weird. Hunters.
That many guns.
Let's see, he got up. I suspect Venom's awake.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Someone's taking us out! There she is.
They've got the front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement.
Okay. So that's where this door is.
Perfect.
Why didn't she put him on? Damn it. I walked right into them. Generalize the web shooter thing at the top.
Thank you. scoping him out. We'll hunt you down. Stay up.
We're losing time anyway. Spider, we can't move.
Can't run forever.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
I hope they're still paid.
Stay on her. To the spider. Hear from them when they're finished.
Yeah, but make sure we always have eyes on that house.
Ah! Checking if it's the mace. Gehört.
Peter, I need you to come.
Hands up!
Go after him!
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
Not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles.
I think the alien's wearing him.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Not is asleep.
Whoa, whoa! Spiderman! Me! Spiderman, remember? Come on, step out of it! How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
Get me out of here! I'm almost there, Miles.
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Are you crazy?
No, I can snap him out of this.
MJ, I don't know if that's the best.
Now, Miles!
Man!
Hunters at least.
I just want to talk. I don't want to hurt you. Where are you going?
Oh,
And she gets scared of. I should have kept hitting it.
I know you're still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Damn it. Oh, you're kidding.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't. I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
Oh!
Police will be here soon.
Is that fear?
Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
I hate those brutes.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
Yeah.
Motherfucker!
It's possible.
You're welcome.
Open it!
This might sting a little. Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message!
Pete? I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
Hugo Web Alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it?
there's one thing New Yorkers hate, it's obstruction of traffic. And right now, due to certain web heads, I'm being forced to podcast from my car because they thought it would be hilarious to cave in the Queensboro Tunnel in a skirmish with the hunters. But sure, they're having a good old chuckle thinking about the thousand.
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
Yeah, she did.
I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you.
What?
For being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Leave!
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Fuck off, Peter.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
I'm sure he's fine, but give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. That school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
Hope Miles and MJ can bring him down a bit.
How did I get here?
Oh, not good. Because there's freaking laser beams.
This place has tight security. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them.
Oh.
There. That cleared a small path.
Hello?
Definitely I'm not being hunted by Kraven.
Prisoners? Lee. Was he here?
Oh, he doesn't know about Kraven.
You're right. The smallest are the swiftest.
Okay.
What? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? I need you, man. What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. not good. Need to power up the others.
There we go. One more. The ceiling. It has to be above. That door. Looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Feels like I've kind of stepped into a fantasy game.
My distance.
Didn't think I was gonna make it that time.
There has to be a way out of here. Kind of like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? More hunters.
Craven is calling for more talent rooms.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air. Yes.
After so many have failed, It seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. The tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an equal may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Jesus.
Could bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Oh! This place.
That looks like an exit.
It's not an exit.
I need to find out why Craven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man.
You're the bait.
If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is... okay.
Frickin' weird. There's a window right there. Thank you.
tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me. But I can't let you.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know it.
You have no idea. Did Craven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
Yes! He awakened something in the spider. And you in him. Show me more!
Damn it.
Find an opening.
Well done.
Come on. Just need an opening. Move.
Sorry, not that I only just saw your message.
Release power! It's blocking mine! You need to be faster! Yes! Venom back online!
There! Now, show us your full strength!
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Do not let your prey get too close, Spider. Yes!
You stay down! Move! Fast! I need to find an opening!
Damn it!
Back off!
need an opening?
Yeah. Finally, a worthy battle.
Damn.
It had
so close. Oh, kidding.
That negative energy will mess me up.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what he stole.
Yes, get him back online.
His power over you has faded. Take back control.
I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
No!
Come on! Just need an opening!
Ah!
Sorry, kid.
Hopefully that was second.
No! Stop working. No more negative energy. My powers are back.
There. Now, show us your full strength.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Yeah.
take what is yours.
Fast! We need to find an opening. Yes! Venom's back online.
This power over you has faded. Take back control.
I don't want to have to kill you.
Wow! Maybe you have changed. You stay down!
That sound effect sounded like a 90s Mortal Kombat thing. Got him. That's stage two, I believe.
Let's do this my way.
Where are you?
No way.
This is you.
Keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking. You're not getting away from me. Come on, just need an opening. Hurt me.
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see.
Not listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough, Lee!
Where is he? Miles.
You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
That's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Let's dig deeper.
Does he not remember Miles?
Fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you!
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger.
Genki does it, because he wants to.
What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get.
Because you don't have powers or a suit. If you did,
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible.
Dude, it's a lie. Don't listen.
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No. I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. You're always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
Mate, she could say the same thing about your dad.
You can't win, Miles.
She did.
I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
Oh, stop.
No, I want to protect you.
It's bullshit, Miles.
Heard that before.
Mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom.
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
God.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole human.
I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. And what you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts.
Aww.
To the boy that I raised.
Bullshit. Your dad'd be proud.
Stain of our family.
You don't mean that.
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't.
Give up.
Give up.
Give up.
Doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
No.
know. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Do it.
Please.
It's what he wants. Don't give it to him.
When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape!
Shit. Time.
Hey,
Tintin,
got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown, but nothing from Miles. Do you think
Miles is fine? We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles.
Hello, it's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy.
No one listens.
Say that about yourself right now, mate.
I'm not looking for a fight. Craven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life and much more. If we hurry.
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters.
Come on.
They destroyed the EMF.
Dude, listen to what you're saying.
I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
Venom started talking. Ah. I think this is the Mitchell and the Flame setup. We'll set up that first.
Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself. Stay focused. Fight. Have a shot. Tell me where he is.
Hate is losing it. It's kind of funny. Harry actually seemed to be able to keep the symbiote down pretty well.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
No.
Make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Minds?
Observant.
Come! Do not hold back! Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know then?
Then you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath.
Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets.
He wants a vodka test.
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight
won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. My dear. So, you were not one.
First round, I'd say that went pretty well.
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out!
So you know that. And you know, I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets.
Need more distance. Show me what you are capable of. Stop hiding. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. It wasn't you after all.
Damn.
Let us make this a glorious ending. You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Stronger than I thought! Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out!
So you know that. And you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets.
Squirt this one up.
I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, this dude's tough.
So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Too late. The hell did you go? There. I find that funny, we both roll at the same time. I thought that was Mjolnir for a second. Okay, there's round one.
For the maggot and the field mice.
Shut up!
That sound! I can't! You can't hide from me!
The sound is even harder. Oh, that's cheating.
So many years I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't. I will not let God decide my fate!
Ah!
Yeah.
For the maggot and the field mice.
Shut up!
Good meal for them.
Fucking hell. So much harder than the first round, it's ridiculous.
Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man, and yet here I breathe.
Shut up! Come,
crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice.
Shut up!
And mount you on my wall. Defeating me!
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
I won't. I will not let God decide my fate! Attack my beast!
Oh!
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Gonna shut the mouth?
It's just me.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems!
Hey, you got over that.
All I wanted was to protect my family, protect you.
You're not better than me.
I'm not saying that. You're stronger than some soup, Pete. Don't listen to it.
And what? Listen to you?
Yes, listen to me. What are you so afraid of?
Holy shit, Miles is stronger than Pete. Or at least might be.
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get sick.
You do it now.
I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Oh, you prick.
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
Oh, fuck, we almost had him.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me. Shut up!
He's making sense.
Maybe some venom will do the trick.
Thank you. mate, if I can beat you with the suit, maybe the suit's not the problem. How do I get that shit off the bell? Almost had that in one shot.
The people in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Oh. Come on.
Pete, come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on. You're stronger than this. You hear me?
Yes, Peter. I was gonna say.
Come on, let's move.
He's gonna be so proud of him.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
what Spider-Man do?
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
It's like this kid is full of surprises. Okay, good Pete's back.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior.
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well... It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Cool. I will need... Trying to... See if I can... Find more of those drains. Not drains, the
okay.
Spiders.
I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Oh, I'm right there. I got a bad feeling about this all of a sudden.
You finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete.
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Dude, no! It's not gonna be the goblin, it's gonna be Venom. Oh shit!
Harry, are you? Oh god.
Oh, okay. I'm playing Venom. Yeah, I think mentioning Peter probably would have made it worse. Connors is gonna release Carnage. Did have it under control, but that was before he got pissed.
Where does that leave? Can every other team in
No shit, Sherlock. That's wishful thinking. I think he paralyzed some people, but I'm not 100% sure he's killed anyone yet. I mean, it's probably pretty certain, but I like to keep hope. Oh! Did he just break that dude's back? I missed that. Oh, the hunters, I'm guessing. Oh, just did it again. Don't do it, please. Okay, I'm guessing that dude's alive? mean that. Dude. I'm gonna really have time for this. I shouldn't have started this mission. Damn it! Seemed like you got really good at blocking at the very end.
We were separated because of you.
That's all! Excellent! Perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Satisfy me, but you make this my final hunt, the end of all things. How fast are you? Hunt me. Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more. I want fury, wrath. A hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! I only wish there were more of you!
our final hunt,
and I shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it! Make me feel it! Make me your prey!
Poetic, the true, like, the forest, like, round the screen.
Thank you.
Okay, he totally killed him. And now Harry's like, holy shit, what just happened?
Just do.
There we go, there.
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
Don't listen to it.
To heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Damn it, Harry.
hell am I gonna find you out there? Our EMF badges were RF enabled.
Jinky.
If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. Ugh. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better.
Is this Harry?
Harry?
Oh, it's Carnage.
You're not.
I'm not Carnage.
Carnage is having an extra symbiote strength right now.
Oh no, there's three of them.
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've gotta find...
Right, I gotta log off, because I'm gonna be stuck here all night if I don't. Well, did you look at that? Perfect timing. The game crashed. Okay, I'm going to take that as a definite sign. So, I am going to be back on tomorrow night with some more Spider-Man. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch as a VOD, please consider following. Or even if you're on the YouTube channel, please consider coming and following the channel. But yeah, till next time, see you later. Bye.